doctor told me, he said, that's the smartest thing you've done. Buy an animal and have it in your home and talk to it and care for it. And something that's alive, taking care of it. I'm happy to have a nice little animal that doesn't bark, doesn't disturb me and wake me up.
Right.
Anything like that. It's just very cooperative and happy.
Where is Angel?
There she is. Come to see your mama, honey. There she is, little.
Wow.
She's so lovable and so nice and just sleeps, likes her pen and likes her food.
Right.
She likes me and she loves company. She loves the guests. Oh, yes.